I'm going to put a coffin here with a dead man. A lot of people in sorrow. Two angels here. So that's what I'm going to paint on there. You are the god of that small space you're using. What you're creating is the truth.
Arthur Secunda, Arthur Yeblon, and I went to Paris in September 1948. We shared an apartment together, 17th arrondissement. And here is a photograph of Arthur Secunda in 1948. Two of us were representational painters. Arthur Secunda was more imaginative, but the authors are well known all over the world.
Very emotional talking to him.
Make a picture with him. I want to hug him.
I will probably be forgotten. I'll be remembered by a few women I made happy, and by my kids, and probably through some of the art.